Rupert Murdoch said to be stepping down as CEO and handing over the title to his son, James. Our own Betty Lou sat down with Dish Network CEO Charlie Ergen just moments ago, and here is his reaction.
Well, I mean, I don't have that much experience, but my experience have all been good. I mean, I think when he knows he wants to do something, right, he's knowledgeable, he's curious, he does his homework, and he gets can make a decision quickly. So it's not, you know, he can get to his board pretty quick to make a decision. You know, other companies spend a lot of time, a lot of research, a lot of analysts, and he knows more than the analyst, right? And he's the other thing, he's a strategic thinker. So he understands how the whole thing goes together, which is not normal for most CEOs, right? In the sense that when he did the first NFL deal and paid $600 million for the rights to the NFL, and everybody else was paying $300 million. Everybody thought he was crazy, but he turned out to be right. And he built a network out of it. He made his stations $3 billion more valuable, right? He got lead-ins to his shows like The Simpsons and so forth and so on. He got ratings and he built a network. Had he not done the NFL deal, he wouldn't have gotten there, certainly not as quickly. So I think he's one of the, you know, all-time greatest business guys that I've ever met, and certainly within the United States. He's done a great job, and you know, he's fortunate that, you know, James is no slouch. So you know, and he's been well positioned in that company for a long time, and he's passionate about the business too. And I think you got to start with, I think really successful people, you know, have a passion for what they're doing.